Which country is most represented by the Union Jack, or the UK flag? If you didn't know, the Union Jack is actually a combination of multiple country flags within the within the UK. So we've got England here with the red cross and the white cross behind it. That's 44% of this flag. Then there's Scotland with all the blue, the contributing the blue and the other white. Then there's Northern Ireland, 13.58. And then there's, Wales. Not gonna lie, I kind of forgot about Wales too. All right, well, either way, England gets most of the glory. It's most of the percentages up here. Mississippi, but it's Arabia. And I almost missed the fact that there is actually, they required this. If you didn't know, Mississippi is changing their flag. Or did they already change their flag? I don't know if they've confirmed one to go with, but they changed their flag. And I actually tried to get one of you guys to design the official flag because they were having like a little flag contest. I'm assuming that's why we just saw that at submission. But I guess YouTube didn't allow that. I guess YouTube said, no, that they're not okay with that. They didn't want one of you guys to design Mississippi's new flag. But I want to believe if they didn't demonetize me, we could have had someone win and they could have had their flag flying at the Capitol. Actual contestant in the New Zealand flag referendum. Okay, so they switched their flag too? I didn't hear about this. I am half Japanese, half Polish, born and raised in Switzerland. I present you the flag of Japo Switzerland. Japo Switzerland. Yes. Honestly, it does not look that bad. You would think it'd be an utter disaster. No, this is okay. Here's an Earth flag. Each star is a capital city location. I like this. I mean, it's not like beautiful, obviously. I like how you can still make out like Africa. That's actually like the only place you can make out. This looks like outer space kind of what's that, constellations? Let's just look at these stars and make up animals that we see randomly out of like four stars. That'll be accurate. Flag of USA as what it represents. So we have the actual 50 states from the stars. What are all these things? Each stripe representing, oh yeah, what is that again? Wow, that's a bad look. Oh, the stripes represent the original 13 colonies and the stars represent the 50 states. So they were using the old colonial flags. That's hilarious. Okay, yeah, that explains why this looks so bad. But some of that stuff looks slightly familiar. Some of you states barely even changed from your colonial flag. The EU flag and the Chinese flag go well together. Oof? This is kind of an oof moment. It does though. Why is that? Interesting. I made a Cyprus flag, but with realistic terrain. Wow. Is this one of those like 3D printed like terrain of Cyprus? I actually didn't realize that Cyprus was so mountainy. Learning geography from flags. Scribble flags. Flags that just kind of have scribble. The USA. Oh, that's actually a fun game. You can kind of like try to figure out if you can recognize each flag. I guess that wouldn't be that difficult. Wait, this is kind of what I actually see when I look at the Arabian flag. The two best exceptions to the no words on flags principle. They always say that putting words on flags is a bad idea. California, I don't agree. I think our flag, not that good. This though, yes. You know what, actually? Let's get rid of the old Californian flag. I liked this one. Actually, I'm pretty sure the East Coast would be very upset with us if we were the ones that put pizza on our flag. I feel like we'd be even more disowned. Actually, you know what? If anything, Italy might come after us. When it comes to designing flags, there's a lot of rules of thumb, but I guess this is gonna show us some examples that break those principles. Keep it simple. The flag should be so simple that a child can draw it from memory. Not gonna lie, I really do like this Republic of Venice flag. New Brunswick, it's okay. I've never seen these flags before in my life, though. Use meaningful symbolism. The flag's images, colors, or patterns should relate to what it symbolizes. Some good flags with weak symbolism. Good point. Very good point. Hey, I've always said this, though. Like, just like the three colors is kind of basic. You know, let's throw a symbol on there or something, right? The third rule is use two or three basic colors. Limit the number of colors on the flag to three. This is kind of interesting because this is this person's opinion, but it was upvoted enough so people agree. Some people agree. Never use writing of any kind or an organization's seals. Some good flags. Okay, I guess that's true. Good point. There's Brazil. And then be distinct or be related. Some good copied flags. Liberia, flag of Brittany. Oh, this is the unofficial. I've never seen the flag of Brittany. I think some of the examples work better than others, but I get the point. The oldest Estonian flag, it's 135 years old. And it's also, like, what, the size of a football field? That thing looks huge. Is it also the biggest flag? That'd be a cool combination. That'd be a good, like, research. The biggest flag ever made from each country. This is, like, the most meme thing Japan has ever done. And that's actually saying a lot. Flag of Japan before 1999, okay? Flag of Japan after 1999. Bam! But you know what? I agree. It looks a lot better. Worth it. Totally worth it. I wonder how many old flags did they have to replace? Hundreds? Thousands? Apparently a lot of people are actually helping redesign a lot of flags around the world. Teen is flagging up Purdhose. Purdhose. Where is that? Oh, Northumberland. Purdhose? I guess it's famous for this castle. That's why the castle was on the flag. Seems like a fun place. Perdho. 2020 European Union flag. I think we've seen this many times before. Nothing looks like it's really changed. Oh. Well, a lot of it hasn't changed. Like 90% of it hasn't changed too much. The largest free-flying American flag in the country was just torn apart in a recent storm. Wow! Hey, that looks... I'm not gonna lie, that looks pretty epic. Wait, how big is this flag? It's kind of hard to tell how big it is exactly. The flag is 70 feet by 140 feet and weighs 340... Damn! The flagpole itself is taller than the statue. Wow! You really can't tell, like, with this image. There needs to be a human for scale. Damn, the fabric that got torn off probably took out someone's house. A flag I made as a joke after finding out that there are indeed no rats in Alberta, which sounds vaguely threatening. Yes, I think that image doesn't help at all. In the fact that, like, rats can be interpreted in a lot of ways. Yo, you're gonna get banned. Flag math! I never thought I'd say that. Denmark plus Finland equals Norway. Yeah, I think that's kind of perfect. Poland times Japan equals Greenland. Oh no, this little island, Palu? Times Virginia Islands equals Kazakhstan. I feel like we're fusing monsters in Yu-Gi-Oh! You know when you use fusion cards? Burma minus Lithuania plus Costa Rica equals best Korea. Okay, wait, Burma minus Lithuania because you gotta get rid of the colors in the background? Oh yeah, so you're just slapping the star onto Costa Rica and then bam. I love it. USA minus Somalia times negative, 47. Negative times... Okay, I get it. So you're times as small as stars, and then you're minusing 49 of them. So you just leave one. Okay, Liberia. Norfolk Island minus Nigeria plus Austria equals Lebanon. This was actually pretty incredible. I'd like to see more of this. All right, and the most cursed post goes to this one. I put the USSR flag over the USA flag and got this. This seems like a cheesy movie trailer would do this, like, effect, like, to represent... I don't know, some BS. Flags of the poles. North Pole, South Pole. Is this really true? Polar flags? No, this is not true. All right, I actually had to Google it just to make sure, but no, the poles do not, in fact, have a flag. Kind of disappointed. Everyone needs a flag. Let's give them a flag. But I see what they're saying here, because this is the pole. Any direction you go in would be south, right? If it was the north, is that how this works? Because they're polar opposites. West Virginia in the style of... What? Would have never expected this combination, but this actually works. I like this. I always like orange in flags. I want more orange flags. This was the disgusting New Mexico flag from... No, it was not. Please, please tell me this is not true. From 1915 to 1925, this looks like a thumbnail that I would make. Yep, it is a reconstruction of New Mexico's unofficial... Oh, it's unofficial. Okay, whew. It looks like the worst YouTube video thumbnail. But honestly, this video would probably get like a million views. The more time you spend on a thumbnail, the less views it gets, I swear. Anyone agree that the darker color palette of France looks much more epic? Oh, yes, it does. Yes, it does. I'm actually very sad to find out that this isn't what they already use. I guess this is okay. This looks more like, hey, parts of Africa, we coming back, and parts of Southeast Asia, they're coming back to get their land. Flag of Jennings, Missouri, between 1964 and 1996, and then there's the, oh, this is wow, dark tragedy of Jennings. I actually want to, not live anymore. It's just the font, too. It's really like, you can't put just a regular font over this. No, I'm sorry. Don't put words on flags. Most of the time. Unless it's super creative. This abomination was flying outside my local grocer. Wow. Who did this? I'm never shopping here again. You guys got red stuff? I guess I gotta go in and check it out for myself. Flag fusion. Monaco. Current. Coat of arms. Proposal. Okay. Yes. This guy's onto something. This was suggested flag of the EU. It hurts to look at. I feel like I'm about to have a brain aneurysm. Oh, so they did, you know, like there's Irish and there's what else? Germany. I see what they kind of did. They just stretched it out. Okay, I'm done. Went to New York City excited to see all the flags at the UN. And no, you do not. They should give you something for free for this, honestly. How about you get to choose the next UN decision? Doesn't matter what it is. Some presents I wrapped for my family. This is amazing, but at the same time, if I at least did this for my family, they would not appreciate it. They'd be, oh, thanks. I worked for like 12 hours on this.
Baba boy.
Making flags for the world's most spoken languages. Oh, so you're combining the countries that speak Mandarin, okay. English, oh, I really like this. That's pretty cool. Bengali, not bad. I don't like this orange and red together, but yeah. I don't know why I'm acting like I know everything about flags. I'm just giving my opinion. I'm definitely wrong. Russian, okay. Oh man, Kazakhstan's got a cool flag. You could have done something with the, what about that eagle? Spanish speakers, I don't like this one, again. But, okay, actually Hindi's okay, but yeah. All right, that's cool. I like the concept. Miami India. Are you serious? Miami literally said, hey, can I copy your homework? But did they change it up? Did they make sure it didn't look exact? Barely. Flag of Brazil, but each star represents the location of the state capital, of a state capital. Oh, that's kind of cool, I guess. Honestly, I would have never noticed a difference. If you just put this out there, I wouldn't notice anything. You probably just run with it. Just start saying this is the Brazilian flag and it might take off. Flag of my tree fort when I was 7. Hey, this is not bad. This is pretty good. Terrible flag trend I've noticed recently. Not a flag, fine. Horrible. Wait, what? I can barely even see this. Oh, because they're cropping it. Oh, they're like cutting parts out. Oh yeah, why are they doing this? So 4-year-old me drew some flags in 2002. I dare you to find anything wrong with them. I just like these like reimagined versions of it. Honestly, they need to pay this 4-year-old. I like these. Oh, looks like 4-year-olds want to bring back Yugoslavia too. It's not just me. Inspired by Estonian beauty, I made a design for Baltic Finland. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I like this stuff. Landscape flags. Is that what we call these? All US states in the style of California. Man, I was just bashing my own state's flag. Now I gotta look at all these. That's what I get. Actually, these are pretty cool though. I do like these a lot. Florida should actually run with this. Come on, you have a chance to put a gator on your flag. Interesting choice of animals. Virginia really does possums. Most of them are kind of birds, it looks like. Ooh, Arizona could put a snake. I just realized, like, a lot of people, this is like their worst fear. Non-Californian states becoming more Californian. Am I the only one who loved the unusual combination of American and best Korean flags? Well, there you go. We had China and the EU. Now we have this. If flags had the same ratio as the country's mainland, Mexico. Wait, I don't get this. Like how big I see the dimensions. 13 by 20, 16 by 25. Oh man, Brazil would be an almost perfect square. I want this though. Yes. Hey, why didn't you pick Chile? Oh, Chile would be so good. And there it is. That's the first one. I already knew it. I guess this is an accurate representation. Long boy. Finnish flag, but white is snow and blue is lake's water. Oh my God, this looks so amazing. This is insane. Are these models? Are these real pictures of Finland? Looks like a wonderland. Oh, this is also a pretty cursed flag map of European subdivisions. I don't even know where to begin. Oh, what a mess. Wow. Wow, well they are real. I know that's the Bavarian flag. Wow, Italy actually put a fidget spinner on their flag. Very mature. Oh wow, you even got like the islands. This took so much work. Look at Portugal. How many subdivisions does Portugal have? Oh, well I guess, wow. Ireland, you're not gonna put any symbols on these flags? You're just gonna pick two colors and run with it. That's what it appears to be. Dang, look how many divisions Iceland had. I didn't even know that about Iceland. Of course, the worst spot is absolutely the Balkans. What is this? This monstrosity. What the hell they got going on in Sicily? Oh, I am horrified. I could probably look at this image for an entire video. Where's the Lego flag, Denmark? Come on now. You're like the only place that put just words, very apparent words on it. It's not every day where we have the opportunity to see the shortest and widest flag side by side in the wild. I like this. Can we ship flags? We're shipping everything else. We're shipping countries. Well, anyways, I want these two flags to make love. Y'all remember when Libya had this absolute gem of a flag? I love it. I want this. How has no one done this? Is there no flag that just has a solid color? That's a genius idea. Just own the color. Wow. That is pretty cool. That is dang, they should have done it with every pillar. Just throw it on every pillar. Why not? I designed a flag for the United States Postal Service. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like this. Dominion of Canada to the Dominion of Quebec. Province of Quebec. Province of... Oh, okay. Yeah, I do like this Dominion of Quebec, but I don't think they would like that themselves. Avo, Colorado! Oh, man. Millennials rise up. Millennials from Colorado, fight for your avocado toast. Keep on adulting. This man really did it. This man is pretty epic, but also a little scary. He actually grabbed a massive Prussian flag. That's actually incredible. How could you even find this? Synthwave Macedonia. 80s Macedonia. Better have this flag. 2080s, that is. So in like 60 years, get this flag for like a whole decade. They probably won't even remember what the 1980s were when we get to the 2080s. Oh, what? We putting flags on masks? Oh, yes. Oh, wait. Oh, no. I could see how this could go horribly wrong. Oh, okay. You gotta be careful. You gotta be careful. But I'm tempted to do it myself. That's really cool. Vatican flag, though. Right there. Bam. I'm just thinking, what flag mask do I want? I wonder. You gotta admit the Qing Dynasty flag is one of the best flags out of Asia ever. Yeah, I agree. I've always liked this flag. It's pretty cool. It's not super simple, but it works. The dragon art is beautiful. Okay, yeah, so everyone's doing it now. Oh, I'm so jealous. Damn it, I want this. This is pretty cool too. Republic of Venice, it's a nice flag. I wouldn't do Norway. People nowadays are a little too confused, especially in America. They're gonna be thinking about the South. Oh my God, how dare you have that flag? Oh, so they did bring it up. Okay, so is Sicily like a ripoff of Isle of Man? I like the Sicily one though, because it's terrifying. It's very freaky. What is going on between this man's legs? Or this lady's legs? I don't even know. You know what? Let's move on. Yes! Japanese prefectures animated? Perfect? I don't know what that means. But are these Japanese states? Oh, this is so cool. Wow, that looked like a Xbox symbol. Dang. Wow. Oh, I'm so sad that there's no other versions of this animated flag transitions. I think I've already watched this like 20 times, but I can't stop. I don't know how, but Pepsi, with their fourth largest navy in the world, somehow took out New Mexico. They've captured for themselves, even though New Mexico is landlocked. Belgian space flag. I've seen a lot of these space flags. Waffle man in space. The USA in the style of USSR. I thought that was like a fork for a second. I thought you were making like an obesity joke. Ooh, I always like mixing these flags. So these are different versions of European countries with the Portuguese style flag. Spain, or well, I guess Portugal and Spain. Okay, it doesn't matter. Netherlands, Sweden, Turkey, Belgium, Italy. Oh yeah, Ireland looks, oh, these all look pretty cool. Flag of Chexis. Yes, it's basically Chile too. Chile, Texas, Czechoslovakia. 100 flags from the crescent in the same, oh wow, they perfectly match it up. Oh, that's cool. Wow. All right, you guys are getting pretty talented. It's kind of scary. Oh, this is, oh, and they flipped it. They spun it around. Flag of 2020. I don't fully understand this. Why isn't it just like a giant mushroom cloud? And big thanks to the October patrons. Can't think of a name. Douche Baggins. Elijah Senpai. Ballin' Like Stalin. Alfonso M6. Clevin. Pulofsky. Mayonnaise Incorporated. Luxemburg Lover. Aryan After Hours. Rat Smacker 3000. Mac. Deezer 123. Rolsey Tree. Manny 74. Fusion Wolf. Julius Cheezer. Plebeian Tribune. Thank you.